Did you know? The film Klaus was shopped around to various studios, who perceived it as too risky, from April 2015 until Netflix acquired the rights in November 2017. The movie was released in 2019. Subscribe for more trivia.